At least I'll be a fucking real with you.